Rhonda Rosenlieb.
Hi, I'm Jeff Rosenlieb.
We went through IVF. It was our first time with IVF, and of course it's kind of expensive, and we weren't sure, you know, if it was going to take the first time. So we went ahead and had three embryos implanted that first time. And we were very surprised at the ultrasound when we found out all three of them took and one of them split. Rihanna was born at 7:49 on the day after Christmas, 12/26 of 04. Connor was born at 7:50.
Dillon was at 7:50.
And Darian was at 7:51. So we had all four of our babies in a span of
3 minutes.
Dillon is 6 years old, and he has cerebral palsy. He has an identical twin, Darian, who also has cerebral palsy. Darian has hemiplegia, and is a little bit less involved than Dillon. Dillon has been going through different therapies to help him walk at this point. He's not able to walk. He is able to jump around. He jumps around in a bunny hop. The Lokomat is basically a suspension system where he's harnessed in, and he can almost hang from it. And then they place him over a treadmill, and then they've got these robotic, maybe you can
describe
it better.
They're kind of like robotic limbs that help aid in his gait.
Those of us who are walking, we take our gait for granted. Our goal is to get him to walk. That's our goal. If we can't get him there, then we just have to make him as strong as possible. Our goal is to get him to be independent. He needs to be able to live on his own. That's our goal for him. You always have to have hope.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what we have hope. High hopes.